How's everyone doing? My name is Maurice Kiria, and on my left is Wiz Nipping. I have to practice all the names and say them right, because it's strange in my mouth to say that I'd like to thank Wiz Nipping. But it's good to be here. For those who don't know where I'm from, I'm from Uganda, East Africa, and it's wonderful to be here. So let's have fun tonight, right?
Hey.
And if you feel like there's a song that resonates with you and you understand what the melody is, just sing along, okay? All right, have fun.
Thank you.
that she had some good education, the kind of woman I've been looking for. She danced all night over the street. A diamond ring was gleaming so bright. She looked like she would not be left alone, but she looked like she'd come and then go back and home. And that's where I come from. She said she has a medical, but she doesn't feel it cold. In the house, the cold of home. And then that's where I come in. She said she has a medical, but she I'll make you feel like you'll never be in love before.
If I told someone that one day I'll be playing lute, you know, in the dance house, they wouldn't believe me, right? And later when I got some success in Africa, I said, you know what? I need to write a song that inspires young people, precisely why I like to work with young people, because if someone has talent, and you have someone out there that's talented in something, it doesn't have to be music, tell them that they're good, because it takes them a mile. Yeah, so this song is called, why am I sounding like this? I don't talk like this usually. Something is very sexy about the way I'm talking right now. I think it's the coffee I drank backstage. I listen to myself and say, I kind of like myself today. But anyway, this song is called, Dreams Are Free.
I'm not afraid to die.
song that I wrote when I was 18 years old. No, I'm not 18.
Malaika, Namboya, thank you.
much. I know it's getting hot, so we'll kind of, you know, it's the song. It's not the AC. There's a special guest in the house tonight. More important than anyone I've ever imagined in my life. For the first time, my daughter is in the house. And she's a grown girl, she's a big girl, she's 4 weeks and, you know, 4 weeks and 3 days, you know, this big, you know, 3 weeks. And it means a lot. And when she grows up, maybe she can watch this footage, and I just want to let you know, see it out of this.
Tore it apart like a knife again.
here, everyone. So I love this song. If you get this song, send it to anybody out there that's having a tough time. And tell them if you're alive, boom. Good person. Try to find happiness in yourself.
Thank you. Thank you all so much. I look forward to you. Thank you. Have a wonderful time. Thank you so much. All the way around there. Thank you. I see you again. I love you all. Once again, thanks for visiting and everybody that put this together. I love you all so much. I love you this much. Have a good night.